Oh, look, obviously we could get in with a bit more confidence this with the defeat at the weekend. We need to try and get a wee bit confidence at the training and get it boosted up again. And because we've beat senior sides before now, we can take a wee bit confidence out of that. But look, get in with a 3-0 defeat at your back isn't the ideal situation, certainly. It's always disappointing when you get beat it's no different for us, that's a certainty. But look, we need to pick it up again, and one defeat doesn't make you a bad side, there's no question about that. We're well capable on our day, and hopefully Saturday we can be our day. It'll certainly not be easy against a strong Arbroath side who are winning games regularly in their league.
And obviously you're so used to kind of being, you know, the top dogs of the juniors. Do you prepare any differently for games like Arbroath or United? Do you prepare any differently for these games?
No, really, just maybe touch on the side a wee bit, because we're not familiar with them, none of the boys is really familiar with the sides at the seniors, so maybe touch on it a wee bit and tonight actually, just a wee bit about their side and take it from there, but we try and concentrate on ourselves and what we can do.
Do you think your side's style of play suits big games like this?
Oh, style of play, I didn't know we had a style of play, but honestly, We'll get everything we've got. That's one thing. What we want to do is get all our energies and concentrate on Saturday's game. Hopefully it can be enough on the day. But we know it's going to be really hard. They'll be a strong side and they've got good players on their side. I'm well aware of that. But as I say, we've got good players as well, and hopefully on the day they can hit a game.
Obviously, as I've already mentioned, you've played some top sides. How do you think this compares to the challenges you've had before?
It's probably something similar. I think Arbroath, they'll maybe not be as fluent a football side as we all do respect that, as was Ayr United. It was because Ayr really passed the ball well, and so did Cove. Cove Rangers actually had really good football players, and I would imagine Arbroath will have a good mix there with a bit of strength and a bit of some two or three good football players as well. I would imagine that's the way Dick's side would play.
And obviously Dick Campbell's well known in the game. Have you had much dealings with him over the years?
Dick, he's got that much experience in the game. He was managing when I played in the lower league, so met him a few times through the years. Nice guy, good to talk to, excellent manager all the years, no question about that. And he's built a side there at Arbroath. They've made great progress over the last few years, and that'll be down to him.
We're feeling confident, even though last Saturday didn't go to plan. We still feel as if we can do a job. Everybody's working hard at the training, and feel as if we could pull off a bit of a shock. It's a decent team, so it's going to be a hard game, so just need to go in there and try our best, just work hard, and hopefully things work out in the end. Since I've been here, it's been some really good days. The teams have came to Beechwood, and They have struggled. They start off well, but we hold them for half an hour later. We just don't know what to do after that, and we get on top of them.
Irvine Meadow were the first team to beat a first junior team to beat a senior team in the Scottish Cup, I believe. Yeah. And you were obviously on the bench that day. What was the kind of feeling like that day after beating Irvine?
It was pure euphoria. Everybody couldn't believe it. And that game as well, Arbroath were never in the game. It was only 1-0. I think Richard Barr scored, and we had a lot of chances, and it was quite a comfortable 1-0, if that makes any sense.
Do you think that kind of paved the way about, you know, the junior teams could compete at that level?
It certainly opened the senior team's eyes to what could happen, and it made them sit up and take notice, because I think before then they were thinking just junior will be a walkover. But as I say, that day we dominated Arbroath, and we managed to put them out.
Talbot can in these kind of games, aren't they?
Because of what's happened in the past, even the last couple of rounds against Cove and Kelty, nobody gave a hope against Kelty, and we've dominated Kelty. actually give them a hammer. It's Cove. Cove are a good team, possibly. We're a wee bit unlucky not to beat us, but we stuck with it again, just the usual. They ran out of ideas. We got the goal in the last 10 minutes and we beat them again. So it was good. So if MD can beat Arbroath on Saturday, it's going to be us. I think the game will be very similar to the Ayr game, because I think Arbroath kind of unheralded what they've done. They're doing really well in that championship, so I think people don't give them the credit they maybe deserve. So I think it'll be a really hard game, to be honest, and it will. I think it'll be similar to the United game. I think if we beat them on Saturday, it'll be a similar achievement to beating the United, to be honest. And fingers crossed that happens.
Never get fed up with this. Always games like this, the games you want to play with it before. Again, playing junior every single week, but playing against senior teams, it's brilliant to play against them.
Obviously, you've played a lot of kind of big teams, especially over the last kind of year or two. It must be a kind of great feeling when out and playing these teams.
Definitely. Again, you're playing against Championship League teams in Scotland. Probably Arbroath up there with the top 5-6 teams this year. Even though they're only part-time, they're absolutely flying. So for us, it's going to be a very difficult game, but fingers crossed for that result.
And how do you reckon Arbroath kind of ranks to the challenges you've faced in the last maybe kind of few years?
Oh, they're up there definitely with, like I said, United, even Cove Rangers, they're bigger than that. So, and Cove Rangers are a very hard team to beat, so I think they're right up there. They're mixing it in the Championship, so it's up there with one of the hardest games we'll play, probably.
And obviously, the big teams you've faced yourself, obviously, I know the defence as well, but you've got to clean sheet against, you know, kind of big teams, that must be a great feeling as well.
Well, everybody to a man has been unbelievable against Cove and Kelty, so for us to get a result against Arbroath, we're going to need our best again. If we're in a clean sheet, I think, which gives us every chance of qualifying.
And the mentality you have, you must kind of think that if anybody can, Talbot can, you know.
Definitely, Ken. We're not scared of anybody. And we can't go toe-to-toe with these teams. If we go toe-to-toe 90 minutes, we'll probably get beat. But the game plan of is nothing each at half-time, and we'll take it from there. Hopefully get a wee goal again, see what happens.
The thing is, even when you're playing, you know, teams in the juniors, that your game plan has never really changed, has it? You get a kind of similar game.
We always look not to concede many goals, and if we don't concede many goals, we'll win a lot of games, because we always nick a goal. We've always got players that are capable of scoring goals for us. And we've kept a load of clean sheets again this season. It's throughout the midfield defence been solid. It makes my job easier at times.
He's working a lot of that. He's working a lot in that in training. You know, kind of being solid, compact at the back.
You do at times working bits and bobs, but you do strikers v defenders and stuff like that. And the boys are solid at the back. So, and you've got boys on the bench who come on as well. And if you need their job, we'll do a job.
And seeing you're getting ready for these big games, is there any different in the preparation to when, if you were playing somebody in the league?
No, nothing's ever different. We just play the same. We train the same way we always train and play the same way we play. We don't. He doesn't really get into it, Tucker doesn't get into the team we're playing against. He'll just say, it's going to be a hard game, just do your stuff.
What's that with you, Stephen? Another big game for Offaly Limerick, you looking forward to it?
Well, it's massive this week. We always look forward to playing any, especially the Scottish Cup, but the senior Scottish Cup's massive for us. But we just look to go and enjoy ourselves and make a good account of ourselves. We know our boss is getting informed this year, so we know it's going to be a really tough game. So, hopefully the game plan's right, we're going to do a job on Saturday.
Graham, you've beat a lot of big teams over the last, especially the last year or two. Do you reckon you've got it in you to have another big result?
I've done well over the last couple of years, beating big teams, United team in form. Cove Rangers another team in form, Kelty team in form, so a game I play another team in form in Arbroath, but I think Arbroath will be a different game. I think they're more physical and like to get stuck in. It's the way we want to play. But no, it'll be a tight game again. It'll be a hard game, obviously. And, we'll just go and try and do what we've done before against all the other big teams in Scotland.
And Stephen, what do you reckon the kind of secret to tell what the success is? Because there's so many kind of teams that you probably shouldn't be beating on paper, you know?
Well, the hard work and belief. Because we're not a team, we've got the players that can pass the ball about, but at times it takes a lot of hard work off the ball, not just on the ball. And the boys have what we've got that, we've worked extremely hard off the ball, that comes through training. Tucker builds that into the training, match days. So I'd probably say hard work's the massive one, and a bit of relief.
And back to Graham, do you think there's kind of a lot of spirit about the team? Do you think that's so kind of key as well?
Aye, that's been massive for us over the last two years anyway. It shows when we're beating teams, as you say on paper, are better teams than us. But at home, we fancy our chances against any teams in the Scottish Cup, so we'll go again and we'll try and emulate what we done last year.
And where do you reckon our both kind of stands in the challenges you've had? You know, you've had a little bit of
I think they'll probably the hardest we've played. A United were top of the championship at the time, but they were a more football playing team, and so I think my bro's going to try and come and have a go at us and be physical with us, so that'll be kind of different for the likes of Cove and A United.